there's a lot you don't know about me. I come out of this subculture.
All right, here it comes.
Yeah. I want Jesus to be my amigo for my birthday.
I came here to escape it because I was ashamed of it. But it turns out that I'm ashamed of Jesus. Yeah.
Is this gonna get weird?
Yeah, probably.
At Reed College, forget everything you think you may know, because you do not know anything.
Your private religious wacko beliefs are none of my business, but if you plan on ever making friends, get in the closet, Baptist boy.
There's a guy dressed in a Pope outfit pushing a burning shopping cart. Everyone here seems so sure of themselves.
You know nothing.
I just wanted to fit in.
You're okay with heights, right?
Was it you?
It was just a joke.
You don't even know what you did because you don't know the people that you hurt.
Think back to when you were nice.
Don.
Do I look stupid?
You just look like you don't belong.
Don't you ever wonder why God doesn't just do something?
You only believe that stuff because you're afraid to hang out with people who don't.
Don't let them brainwash you, Donnie.
You really want to hear all this?
Friends may not think you're cool.
They smile, they shake your hand, then you're drinking the Kool-Aid.
It was a mistake.
Why are you trying to hide who you are?
I made a mistake.
Improvise, write your own story.
The universe doesn't owe us meaning, son. If you want meaning, I suggest you try a dictionary.
My dad told me jazz is like life because it doesn't resolve. But what if we're not alone? What if all these stars are notes on a page of music, swirling in the blue like jazz?
Are you ready?